Welcome to MBBS Council. In this video, I am going to talk about the expected new MBBS seats for All India quota during 2021 MCC counselling. Until 2020, out of the 157 new medical colleges planned, only 45 got permission to take admissions. Out of the 23 All India Institute of Medical Sciences planned, 19 have already received permission to take admission. Remaining 4 AIMS are looking forward to get permission by NMC this year. Union government and state government are jointly building new medical colleges across the country to increase MBBS seats to 1 lakh. This was planned in 3 phases to establish 157 new medical colleges near district hospitals which have more than 300 beds. Uttar Pradesh got the maximum number of new medical colleges, 27, followed by Rajasthan, 23. Madhya Pradesh, Tamil Nadu and West Bengal got more than 10 new medical colleges. NEET 2021 state quota cutoff in these states will decrease compared to last year, depending on the total number of new medical colleges getting permission from NMC this year. Other bigger states such as Bihar, Gujarat, Karnataka, Andhra Pradesh, Odisha got less than 10 new medical colleges. Maharashtra got only 1 new medical college because it already contains the most number of medical colleges in India. Northeastern states and smaller states got 2 or 1 new medical colleges. 44 medical colleges out of 58 new medical colleges planned in phase 1 took admission during 2020 admission season itself. None of the phase 2 colleges got permission last year. And only one medical college got permission out of the 75 new colleges planned in phase 3. So, out of the total 157 medical colleges, only 45 took admissions during 2020. For this year, 2021 counselling, we are expecting at least 40 new colleges to get approval. Let's consider 20 medical colleges gets permission for 150 MBBS seats and another 20 gets permission for 100 seats. It will add close to 750 MBBS seats to All India quota. You can see the total available MBBS seats during 2020 All India quota counselling conducted by Medical Counselling Committee. AIMS had 1,899 MBBS seats, Banaras Hindu University 100, Aligarh Muslim University 77, Jipmer 133 and All India quota seats were 5,587, a total of 7,800 MBBS seats. This year, we are expecting 800 additional All India quota seats, which will reduce this year All India quota cutoff. In the next video, I'll tell you the expected All India quota cutoff based on the last year cutoff and seats increase. Subscribe to this channel to get notified. If you find this video helpful, cheer us by clicking the thumbs up button. If you have any doubts regarding MBBS admission counseling, comment below. See you in the next video.